Jake, be careful. Go anywhere without that key.
Then let's go get it.
Jake, I need you to distract him.
Think of that, sucker.
Quiet, he'll hear you.
He's like a sales rep that won't take no for an answer. This is gonna be fun. Not so tough now, are you?
Beat him.
Just barely. Is that the exit?
Yeah. Once we get out there, I'll radio for pickup. My team should be close by. The rendezvous.
About damn time. Shots of yours packed one hell of a punch, lady.
So, you're Wesker Jr.
Wesker? You lost me.
Albert Wesker was a colossal imbecile. A fool who tried to destroy the world. He was also your father.
What?
Which makes you heir to a very special blood type.
Your man.
Oh, easy, Lo Yao. I see how Hung La.
I don't need a weapon to kill assholes like you.
Keep on my ass!
Yeah. Goodbye, shitty prison cell. It's been a real slice of heaven.
Two test subjects have escaped from the quarters. They must not leave the facility. Permission to fly on test is granted. Repeat. Two test subjects have escaped from the quarters. They must not leave the facility. Permission to use firearms has been granted.
I knew she was here. So close. There's got to be something I can stand on.
Jake! Where are we?
China.
Obviously, but where? Why?
Don't know, don't care. There's no, I'm done being their guinea pig.
What did they do to you?
Plenty. They said something about using my antibody to enhance the C virus.
Oh no. What else did they say?
You know anything about an Albert Wesker?
What?
Take that as a yes. They talked about him a lot. I guess he had an antibody that could fight off any virus. Apparently, he abused his gift. Took it for granted. Ended up turning himself into some kind of monster. And I thought Daryl Dad was just a deadbeat who skipped out on us. No, no, no. He was actually a freaking nut job who almost destroyed the world.
Your father's actions have nothing to do with you.
Yeah, but his blood does. It's the whole reason why we're even here. I mean, come on. You really think that crazy doesn't run in the family? That nothing of who my father was didn't somehow get passed on down to me? You of all people should know that's true. I'm just saying. The man that I am, the things that I've done, at least it all makes a little bit more sense now. What?
You can blame your father all you want, but at some point, you have to take responsibility for your own actions. I have to let my superiors know I'm okay. But first, we need a way to contact them.
How's this?
Dinger!